Hang on. Is it working? Hello? Hello? Oh, it is. Hey guys, it's me, Mr. Monkey.
Me, Mr. Elephant.
And we wanted to send you all a little message because it's been forever since we last saw you. We've been super busy. And we can't travel this year as much as we wanted to visit you all. So,
we came up with a plan. We want to have a reunion with you. So what better time to have a reunion than at the 10-year anniversary celebration of the Vietnamese Interacting as One conference?
Registration for VO1 is up and running, and so Elephant and I already signed up and paid. We're rooming together, and we need two more.
So if you want some cute, cuddly, warm and loving roommates, you should definitely room with us. And if you room with us, it'll be a really fun and great night and a great fun sleepover. And I'll even bring peanuts for you to share.
If us being there isn't enough of a reason for you to come, well then you should check out the VO1 website. It'll explain to you what the whole conference is about and what we're going to do, and basically anything you would want to know about the conference this year. And it will definitely convince you to come this year.
And if you're worried about the cost of conference, you should apply for the UVSA Midwest Scholarships. They're giving out 6 this year, and 4 leadership scholarships will cover registration, and there's 2 visionary scholarships that cover registration and hotel. So your VO1 experience can be on UVSA Midwest this year.
Be sure to register and pay by Thursday, February 23rd. That's the deadline and when late registration starts.
There's no extension, so don't be late.
And for those that don't know us yet, we'd love to meet you.
We love making new friends.
So please register. And if you have any questions, be sure to ask the staff of UVSA Midwest.
Hey, Monkey.
What, Elephant?
You want to hear a joke?
Okay.
Ahem. Why are peanuts so fattening?
Why?
So have you ever seen a skinny elephant?
Oh. Oh. You did not just go there, Elephant. Oh. Oh, you're so funny.